Little Italy. Need a status update.
Control, rooftop outpost under fire from demons.
Looks like the bomb guy's M.O. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone. There's the drone! Cam down! Show's over. High-end spy cam. Ten seconds. Now I can catch the drone. Almost awesome. I should put that on a business card.
Not bad. You got skills. I got skills too.
And I thought robocalls were obnoxious. Well, I shut down his spy cams. Thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Terrorists assassinate American citizens in a bomb. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these masked criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish in their own home. How? You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, my cousin's a corrections officer, and he says the demons they've arrested aren't talking. They clam up, won't even speak to their lawyers.
This underscores a concern I've had about these demons. They're not regular criminals. They might not even be ordinary terrorists, although they certainly commit terrorist acts. But it looks to me more and more like they're a cult.
Are you kidding me? Those kind of people are out of their minds. They'll do anything.
It's horrifying, isn't it? Does this mean that we have to live in fear? To be constantly looking over our shoulders? To expect an attack at any moment? My opinion, folks, the answer is yes.
Check it out.
A group of mercenaries are about to kill a diplomat. Better hurry.
Oh, come on. Better jump in and save that guy. Neurotic. I'm mad I didn't perform flawlessly for a criminal.
You're pulling your punches.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill them.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues.
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
There's the drone. Got it. High-end spy cam. The drone slowed down. And Spidey takes the silver in the Crazy Psycho Olympics. Let any of those bombs explode. Okay, took care of that one. One more. Pretty good. But in this line of work, pretty good isn't enough. There's the drone. Show's over. Excuse me. Thank you. Yoink! Now's my chance to grab the drone! Gotta hurry. Good, but not perfect. Hope I didn't disappoint my insane coach. I know you! You were on my neighbor's porch for Halloween!
The name's Taskmaster. And you're about to get taken to school. I have a photoreflexive memory. Anything I see you do, I can do. Show you fast.
He's using my moves.
Yeah, I can also anticipate what you're gonna do.
Are you blocking so much?
I told you. I know everything you are gonna do.
That's my swing kick! God, you need an opening. Can't block, he's incapacitated.
This'll be over quick.
Time for a new strategy. When are you gonna figure out this isn't working?
It's working great for me. I pick up more of your moves every time.
Time for a new approach.
Fire in the hole!
You must be great at parties.
That's pathetic. More fast. Mine is more powerful than yours.
Somebody's a ham.
You slow or just stupid?
Hey!
Still got tricks up your sleeve, huh? Guess I need more data before I can fulfill my contract.
Here's all the data I need. I beat you, you ran away. Conclusion, you lose.
Not yet. You'll find other challenges around the city. Once I've seen what you can do, we'll talk about round two.
I try so hard to be likable. Why does everyone always want to fight me?
let's talk about Halloween, folks. It may be good fun for the kids to dress up as a cowboy or astronaut or ballerina and trick-or-treat, but this trend of grown adults glorifying the likes of Spider-Man by dressing up as them is, especially in the times we live in, disturbing. What say you, Gino from the Bronx?
Yeah, well, I get your point, but my girlfriend got this sexy Spider-Girl costume, and it really spices things up, know what I'm saying?
Huh. I most certainly do not. J. Jonah Jameson is not one to be judgmental, but you, sir, are an extremely disturbed man! Goodbye!
I don't have much time. Noisy, but harmless. Gotta find the last bomb. Feeling pretty good about myself right now.
Officers, be advised, a mugging was just reported. Incident is active near Grand Central.
Gotta take them all out.
Where that came from!
dealing with maniacs, sometimes you sacrifice style points.
Requesting a status update from Midtown North.
Outpost X-ray under attack. It's the demons.
Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. Care that one. I wish I'd done that well in school.
Those mercenaries kidnapped a Roxxon exec and strapped an explosive vest on him. If they see you, they kill him. Tick tock.
Gotta move quick and quiet. Sleep it off.
I got Spiderman here!
they see me, the hostage is dead. Good night, goon. Didn't see that coming.
I see him! Spider-Man!
Gotta move quick and quiet. Aw, oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping. You sound like you want to kill me.
Not yet. I have so much more to learn.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
What was that?
Shh. Just dead. Hey. Ah, oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping. Thank you.
night.
What was that?
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Someone there.
See me, the hostage is dead.
What's that?
Aw, they're so cute when they're sleeping. Lady Knight.
We're compromised! Dispose of the package!
Thank you.
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Dead.
What's that?
I'm snoring now. Cute when they're sleeping.
What was that? What was that?
You're in timeout. Gotta move quick and quiet. Surprise! Night goon.
Huh?
This is 3 calling Unit 5.
Spider-Man! Take him out!
Let me see what's up with 5.
The hostage is dead.
What's that?
Someone needs a nap. Gotta move quick and quiet.
What's that?
Aw, they're so cute when they're sleeping.
What was that noise?
Nighty night. Dead.
What was that?
And you're done. Just not very observant. Bad that I wanted to ace his ridiculous test. I need to take him down fast.
Ugh!
better, could have been worse. Hey, that's what I should call my autobiography.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Did I startle you?
What was that?
Intruder! Kill the target!
Hostage is dead.
Hey.
Aw, they're so cute when they're sleeping.
What's that?
We're compromised! Dispose of the package!
Play the quiet game. I know, I should have called first. Around here work. better jump in and save that guy.
Clear out, Spider-Man. We've got this.
Half a point for not sticking the landing.
Got word of an assault in progress.
There's the drone. Show's over. Calm down. Gotta move faster. Man, I was too slow. There's the drone. Show's over. Now I can catch the drone. So close to perfection. My moves! You know I'm gonna wreck you!
Surprise me, if you can. All you want, you can take this seriously, or you can die. Do better at my challenges. Then maybe you'll be able to keep up with me.
Need to stop those mercenaries fast.
Like we practiced! Let's go!
But I can do better. My moves! You know I'm gonna wreck you!
Surprise me, if you can. Watching you perform my challenge taught me all your moves.
How about a refresher course? Out, Taskmaster. Why are you stalking me?
An organization hired me to see if you're worth recruiting.
I'd rather be Jonah Jameson's foot masseur than work for anyone who'd hire you.
Your loss? They pay six figures. Guess some people just deserve to be poor.
Six figures? Nah,